Trick or treat!
Trick or treat! Oh, what do we have here?
A skeleton.
And a ghoul.
Oh, you guys look great. Take more, we have plenty. Skittles, huh? That's my favorite too.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Who we have this time?
A ghoul. A skeleton. Very cute, but I turned off the lights. Calling it a night.
This early?
Yeah. It's dead out there. It's weird. Mm. It's like there are no kids on the streets.
More for us.
We have to watch this movie every year. Can I just watch Hocus Pocus or something? But
this is the one time per year where I get to rope you into watching a scary movie with me. All right, now come on. It's a classic.
Oh my God.
Well, looks like you called it too early. I'll tell you, everyone knows that the older kids with better costumes come at 8. All right, very funny. Happy Halloween. Ding dong, bitches.
Everybody knows the kids with a good costume come out there.
Kids with a good costume.
No, come in. I just cleaned.
These stupid kids. No, it's funny. It was hilarious when we were 12. It's a pain in the ass when you're 30. And who are you supposed to be? Can I help you? Trick or treat? Okay. Well, have a great night, bud. Some teenager punk try to freak me out. What the hell? Mm-hmm. Aren't you a little old to be trick-or-treating? Very cool, dude. Yeah. Look, why don't you get your candy and go? Okay, fine, candy revoked. Why don't you just get the fuck out of here? Yo, I said get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here or I'm calling the cops. All right, I'm serious. Happy Halloween, loser!
Something is wrong with that guy. We have to call the police.
No, that's just some fucking loser.
No, that was scary, okay? That was fucking scary. We'll call the cops.
Okay, okay, he left, okay? He's gone. And this is just some pathetic loser idea of excitement, all right? And trust me, Freddy is child's play compared to that freak. Well?
You owe me. Like 2 rom-coms and a foot rub for this torture.
What I would have given to have been in the audience for opening night for this, right? Iconic. What the fuck?
Happy Halloween!
Once more, just to dream in the moon.